questions.
It is birthday time. NBC 15 and the Kalahari Resort in the Wisconsin Dells are treating you to a one-night stay and 2-all-day passes to their indoor theme park.
Every Friday we draw another name. You have till noon the following Monday to email us, call us, claim your fabulous prize. Please get those names in 2 days in advance. Who's got one today?
Let's see. Howie Long, football player and analyst on Fox, 51 years old.
Does a very good job for Fox's pregame.
Rowan Atkinson, British actor, Mr. Bean, 57 years old.
Today is National Shortbread Day, and it is also National Bean Day.
Ah!
And tomorrow, oddly enough, is National Beano Day.
I bet it is. Not.
Actually, you're supposed to take that before the beans, not after. I know, because I do. 1838 on this date. Samuel Morse, too much information, Christine. Samuel Morse gave the first public demonstration of the telegraph on this date in 1838. On this date in 1865, the 13th Amendment to the United States Constitution was ratified that banned slavery, 1865. And in 1884, the Washington Monument in Washington, D.C. is completed, 1884. Bring You Down moment, one of my favorite Bring You Down moments of all time.
Okay.
On this date in 1994, in Detroit, Michigan, figure skater Nancy Kerrigan is clubbed on the leg by men including husband of rival Tanya Harding. Shane Stant was the one who brought out the club and took her down.
Yes.
And it is one of my favorite Bring You Down moments because I traditionally do a dramatic reenactment of the incident. So I will do a dramatic reenactment of that.
Okay, good. That's
during
coming
this
up.
Weather segment. Yes.
All right.
Well, let's take a look at the weather forecast. 20 degrees is the forecast high today. The forecast low is 2, and the average high temperature is 25 degrees. Remember, keep your kids away from the TV. This is a dramatic reenactment. Ah! Why? Again, just a dramatic reenactment.